And it's also the first time that Jesus reaches out beyond the limits of his culture, beyond the limits of his upbringing, to bring about a new beginning for this leper. Because you must be aware of it, that leprosy in those days, or any skin disease that carried on for a while, was called leprosy. So if that acne persisted for more than 2 weeks, you're a leper. And you are cast out. And you have to grow dreadlocks and wear dirty clothes and walk around saying, unclean, unclean. And you would be isolated. And nobody would come near you until 2 weeks after the condition had cleared up. You did not touch people who were walking around filthy, unkempt hair, and going unclean, unclean. And what does Jesus do when confronted by a person like this? Remember, he's been taught all his life, avoid people like that. You mustn't touch them, don't go near them, you can catch something. All his life, Mary is told of that, and Joseph is told of that. And here comes this leper, unclean, and kneels right down in front of it. And before Jesus says anything, he reaches out and touches the man. Now you can imagine everybody else who is standing around there going, oh my, oh my. Because you just don't do that. You touch a leper, you are in danger. And Jesus touches without even thinking. Because Mark tells us there in the Gospel, moved with compassion, he reached out and touched him, and then only said, I will it be clean. And the next surprise for the people was, Jesus doesn't catch anything, but the leper loses everything which separates him from the people around him. And he is restored to health, he is restored to integrity, and he is restored to community. And that is not just the power of God at work in Jesus, that is simple human compassion. Because our compassion allows us to reach out beyond all the barriers and all the obstacles and all the blockages our life experience and our upbringing have given us, so that we can touch one another with that healing that invites people back into community, that can label one another as friends and not as strangers, that can restore to community instead of isolating, gossiping, and avoiding. That is simple human compassion at work in Jesus, together with the power of God confirming that compassion by bringing to the leper healing. Now, we don't have many physical lepers in our midst anymore. It's a very simple disease to catch hold of and cure in its early stages. Nobody has to suffer in the way that people did 2,000 years ago. But our leprosy has become different things within our society. The way we talk about each other, the way we label people, all Buddha are like that, you some of them know it, don't you? I can say that because I'm the Buddha. I wouldn't be able to joke about others like that, but they are all like that, you know. Scratch a Buddha and you find an Avia be a Buddha. We say that. We put up the barriers so that we don't have to encounter each other, but stay in our own little satisfied groups, making ourselves better than anybody else is. But what this morning's gospel is that Jesus, in one of his very first public acts, broke through the aspects of his Jewish upbringing which placed barriers between himself and other people. And all cultures have that. All cultures have the barriers in which they try to preserve themselves by looking down upon others. And Jesus breaks through. And our compassion, our simple human compassion, can also break through and welcome the stranger and the different as a friend, as somebody within the community of faith, within the community of God. And St. Dominic's has a wonderful opportunity to show to Welkom and to the world that aspect of Jesus' ministry. You've come together at the beginning of a new year. Some of you know each other from last year in school, and some of you know each other far too well from last year in school. Having hung on to your prejudices and your past experiences of hurt or whatever, Jesus reaches out and touches that with compassion so that all can be friends. Some of you are new and uncertain, and the older students in the school will look down on you and say, "I'm a new one here. I've got a long way to go." And you will look up at the old ones and say, "Who do they think they are?" Jesus' compassion breaks through that and creates friendship and community. Because we have the opportunity, this year as every year, in this marvelous diversity, to reach out to each other as Jesus did to that leper, to reach out beyond the barriers of our culture, beyond the experiences of our upbringing, and to discover each other as human beings, as friends, and as God's children. And that is what Jesus showed to the people who witnessed that healing. That this man they called a leper and an outcast, his true nature was revealed as simply another person searching together for God and for integrity. When the label of leper was removed, the other people found